Good evening, Mr. S.
Blowfish.
The number of people in your curious profession is quite small. Even so, I doubt that you will be missed.
You have interfered with my plans for the last time!
What plans? You don't even have a lair. This is a comedy club dressing room.
I just gave him the light. You're on in 5. Do you want me to mention your Netflix special? What's it called again?
23 Hours to Kill.
Oi.
Oi? Who designed the bathroom stall with the under-display viewing window? So we can all see the lifeless, collapsed pant legs and tragic little shoe fronts that are just barely poking out from underneath the impotent belt lying helpless. How much more money is it to bring this wall down another foot?
Being a supervillain is not that much money. It's not comedy special money.
Well, you gotta have the material. How about something about these supervillains always want to take over the world, but they build these death machines that never work?
That's funny.
Take it. It's funnier coming from you anyway.